Hey guys, welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix this problem. If your computer BIOS has changed into Chinese language, so I'm going to show you how you can get it back on English. So there you can see I'm using a GIGABYTE motherboard. So for this motherboard, you have to come here on the second menu. And you have to choose this option. This is the language, and from here you can just change it to English. So that's it guys, that's all in this video. Make sure to sub the channel and leave a thumbs up. Bye for now.